This is the light difference between a Osram Cool Blue Intense and a standard light bulb. It's in a H7 halogen projector lens. So you can see on the right hand side, it's quite a lot more whitish blue color versus the orangey sort of normal standard headlight color. It's quite hard to see when you're focusing the camera on each of them, but I'll try and get that view as well for you.